had a little more tape left, so we're going to commence this performance, you know. How did you like it? I can say because I was in the band.
I thought they did just very, very well. We want to explain now, before this tape runs out, that we sat in the middle of the gymnasium. Bill took care of the recorder, and we were not just too terribly sure how it was going to take. And there's a bit of noise from the audience, which I hope that you will
forget
about. Thank you, Eduardo. As we say, it's hard to talk on this because our words just don't seem to want to come. Ed, you want to say something now?
Yeah, if you notice in the final part, there was the audience singing with the band. I think that was the better part also. And
okay, here we are in the downtown area of Bloomer, Wisconsin, where the student riots have just got over. They've just taken the foreign student into the jail now, and we don't know what's quite going on here. The policemen are running around. There's been a few riot signs. They just burned one of the teacher's cars. It's gotten kind of bad now. You can see the smoke all over downtown. The foreign students hold up in the main building with seven of the teachers, and there's smoke all over Main Street. It's getting a little rough to see. And now we switch to the news cameras on the other end of the street.
As you say, as you can hear, this was a crazy North American from here, from Bloomer, Wisconsin. He's called Fred Buchholtz.
And I can just hear him, you know,
He's also a senior in high school, as you can hear. He's kind of, you know, took off. He's kind of crazy, we say. No, not really.
He's been one of Bill's friends now through all of the years that they've been going to school. And he comes around every once in a while.
I think we're running out of tape.
Yes, we are. So I think that we'll sign off and wish you a Merry Christmas, Ed.
As you said, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Goodbye from Wisconsin.
Yeah, goodbye.